So we've come flatty bashing. There's always a chance for conga after last week, so gonna do that. But it's mid. Oh, you got a bite mine. It's mid April and yellow rod.
Very close in.
It's the end of the place season, I think. So we'll come down here and have a go for place. Look at that, you can see us both. That sounds like, set that up. Yeah, how about that?
I'm trying to put something
like
that we
subscribe
that we've learnt here. That's, we put an underwater camera down, you might have seen it, and there was flatties really quite close in, about 20 yards out, so I'm going to have a little go for them today to see if they're there.
That's as far as you can cast, that's why.
Oh, shut up. Do I have to put up with this?
So it's a last gasp attempt for some place this year. Maybe a bass. I didn't see a certain one of our subscribers catch a bass off here last week. I won't mention his name because he'll get embarrassed. And we've got some, when we got rods down the wall for conger. And Martin, of course, will catch dogfish because that's all he ever catches. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah. Well, I think that could be the first dogfish. It's a definite knock.
One on the other one as well.
Inquiry, as they say.
Do you
reckon? Look at that. Yeah.
I definitely like
it. Here we go. Oh, he's reeling it in. Oh, here we go. This is the only bit of film of a dogfish all day. Oh, it could be a. Could be two dogfish. Oh, have you? Yeah. Yeah, nice bend in the rod. Always a bit coloured, really, for the place.
It is.
Here it comes, and it is a
dogfish.
Yeah, first cast curse, that is. Let's see what his face looks like when he reels in a dogfish. See if he's pleased with it. Here it comes. Hey. A dog bass. It's foul hooked.
Could it be something other than a dogfish? Bomb, it's fighting. Hey. Nice bass. Not big, but. Very nice. Well done, mate. Yeah. A pair of dogfish. Unofficial measure. Look at this homemade stuff. Edit that one out. Just stick your fingers in his gob.
Oh, Jesus.
Where's it coming to? It's coming to. Oh. Well, might give you 35 if you're lucky. 35.
It's definitely 35.
Oh, well.
It's 36, mate. 36.
Yeah, you're stretching it out.
No,
like
look, that. Look, it's 36. Look.
You can get your iron out instead, yeah?
36.
Go on then.
36.
Oh, yep. Was it go 36 in the end?
36, yeah.
Right, toss it back.
And away.
There's some serious bending here. Right, yeah, it's heavy.
It's another wee pelican. A dogfish and a. Two dogfish and another weed.
Two dogfish and weed. Only you, Jeff, only you. I hate to say this, I might actually have to handline dogfish up the wall. It's certainly giving it some a bend. God dear. I'll better go and help him. I've just put back the latest of the dogfish. But I'm not sure this is...
Fish on!
Oh, he's calling fish on.
Fish on!
Ooh.
What is that on the top? Oh, it's a spotty.
It's a spotty.
It's a spotty. It's what we came for, mate.
Hold it close, because then it will look big.
Look at the spots on that.
Yeah, it's got some lovely spots.
Look at that.
Very nice indeed. Oh, you got what you came for.
So what's that now? That's a bass, a dogfish, a whiting, and a plaice.
We've only been fishing about an hour and a half. I've had 10.
Look at the spots on that.
It's all dogfish. Oh.
Oh, blimey.
Well, the water's cleared a bit, and we've had that place, so I've put the underwater camera down. But as always, I have to wait and see about that. I'm not filming the other way because Martin's got a snag. And he's pulling for a break over there, so he'll be miserable. So, no one likes to see that, do they? So I'll just point the camera at him and show you. There he goes. There goes another shock leader. He's got a fish. Oh, look. He's all pleased with himself now.
That's lovely.
Are you going to put it on the measure?
No, I'm going to put it there.
No, show me, put it on the wall. Lay it down on the wall. Let's have a look.
It needs to go back.
Well, lay it on the wall. Oh, it's away!
Because you landed it superbly.
Well, the tide started right now, and I have to say the weather hasn't exactly got better. It's as the tide's getting up, the wind's getting up, the clouds getting up. I've even had to take my sunglasses off, and I had a look at the underwater camera, and that wasn't clear enough, so we won't be near that later. It was murky and dark down there. Shame. And since the tide started running, well, that's a bite, but since the tide started running, all we're getting is dogfish. So. See what happens after high water, which is about another hour yet. Ooh, look at that, look. That's a dogfish now, see it? Look at that. Let's go and reel that in then.
Caught another one, a little flatty. Oh, blimey.
Is that one? Yeah, this is species number 5.
Yeah, but that's...
species number 5.
That should come with a king's head on it. It's a stamp.
It's a prime example.
A lovely little curve in it. Yeah, lovely. It's tiny. It's tiny.
You'd like it. You'd probably eat it.
No, I wouldn't eat it. It's too small.
Well, that's 5 species.
5 species. I'm just catching dogfish and pouting. Actually, I'm not at the moment. I've just been
there. And away!
And it's away. The wind's picked up, but by the looks of it.
Went up a fight.
Ooh.
Shaking it off.
Oh, look at it. Oh, dear.
Well, mate, it's an early bath,
second one in 2 weeks.
That's the powers that be have chucked us off the pier because it's too windy.
40 mile an hour wind.
I'm fed up with catching dogfish and whiting, to be honest.
You didn't. You were catching dabs and bass and plaice as well.
Well, yeah, but what not didn't get to the film was all the bloody dogfish.
Mind your language, you.
Sorry, yeah. Lot of dogfish.
Lots of dogfish, but then the sun's come out.
Yeah, look at it, it's a lovely day.
Wind's dying down. Could go and fish the beach.
Just inside, I've just packed up.
You've had enough, have you?
Well, I don't necessarily. I've got a little spot in mind at Whitstable. Might just go and finish that off there. Use the bait up.
Yep, that's true. Could just finish off, can't we?
Yeah. It'd be windy, but we can just a sideways cast.
Tough it out, can't we?
See if we can find a flounder or an early bass.
Early bass. We've had a bass today, haven't
we? The high tide's an hour and a half after here, so if it's it's not quite high tide here yet.
No, drive quick.
If we get quick and get down. Right. Anyway, yeah, early bath. Not sure there'll be much more video now, so.
But don't forget, like and subscribe.
Cheers.